This is the inside of the little actuators. What you normally have here is the potentiometer, which is the sensor that detects the position of the actuator. That's generally the bit that goes wrong. So what I'll do, what I've done is just connected it up to a 5-volt supply there, and I've got an oscilloscope probe attached to it. And what this is going to do is measure the voltage coming out of the wiper arm pin, and I'll be able to see whether it's smooth or not. What you generally find is as these little potentiometers get mucky, their signal becomes very sort of distorted, and that's generally why these things fail. As I'm moving up and down, this should be smooth, but as you can see, it's spiking all over the place. That's not a clean signal. And this is what's confusing the body computer, and it can't, the climate control module, and it can't sense. It's not too bad now. The more I'm using it, the cleaner it's getting. But the best thing to do is to dip the whole sensor in contact cleaner, and that should clean up the track, and it should be nice and smooth as I'm moving up and down like this. As you can see at the moment, it's just, that should stay as a completely flat line, just moving up and down the screen. As I'm moving it, it's just jumping a lot.
I'm just using some Maplin contact cleaner. Just in there. Leave it in there a while, just to make sure it actually gets inside the potentiometer. Once you take it out, it tends to dry itself off pretty quickly as it all evaporates. So
now, as you can see, it's hard to do this with one hand, but it's staying pretty flat as I'm going up and down. So that's a much better sensor reading.